In this video, we will guide you on proper placement, testing, and calibration of the included CTs. CTs are used to measure load consumption. This data will be visible in the Generac PowerView app and is essential for use of the self-supply system mode and for settings that limit import and export of power. We will install two CTs for split phase grids and three CTs for three phase grids. The included CTs are suitable for most service panels up to 200 amps. An optional 600 amp kit is also available. When working inside the distribution panel or PowerCell ATS, take caution even when the main breaker is off. These service conductors will remain powered unless the meter has been pulled or the utility power has been otherwise disconnected. CTs are installed around the main service conductors between the service meter and the subsequent loads. Ensure that the CTs are secure and remain closed. It is important that the CTs are placed in the panel such that they are upstream from all loads and the inverter tie-in, whether a line side tap or backfeed breaker. In other words, the CTs must land on the meter side of the inverter tie-in. In order to connect the leads into the RJ45 breakout adapter, push terminal buttons individually and insert each colored lead. We will connect yellow leads for positive and green leads for negative. Give the wire a gentle pull to ensure it's secure. The breakout adapter should be set inside the distribution panel. If this PowerCell system is utilizing the PowerCell automatic transfer switch for whole home backup, the CT placement and connection can be within the PowerCell ATS. When using the breakout adapter, we will make up RJ45 connectors to Cat5 wires to link back to the inverter. Be sure to use properly rated Cat5 cables for your application. A data cable tester to test the Cat5 wires can be used to ensure the connections are continuous. Connect the RJ45 connector into the breakout adapter and into the double-stacked CT port in the inverter. The inverter automatically detects and calibrates CTs when powered on. When CTs have been connected to a powered-up inverter, calibrate the CTs manually as follows. Access the inverter device page and select Calibrate CTs. Once calibrated, the message CT Cal Success will be displayed. If a different CT Cal message is displayed, reference the CT Automatic Detection Troubleshooting table on the install manual to troubleshoot. Check placement and connections. If the issue persists, contact technical support. See the links in the video description below to access more video resources and to enroll in the PowerCell Sales and Installation course. Completing the course will give dealers access to claim warranty compensation as well as advanced technical support.